By now you've seen plenty of photos and details on the new Perodua Ativa, but here are 5 cool things you didn't know about the new D55L SUV. Number 5, sequential turn signals. Oh yes, the Ativa has fancy sequential signal indicators, just like high-end Audi and Lexus models. How cool is that? It's by far the cheapest car in Malaysia to have it. The next cheapest is a Volkswagen Passat at almost RM200,000. So, dah ada ni, tolong pakai signal, okay? Number 4, power button. The messy engine bay may not have a cover, but you'll have a power button at your disposal. The button on the steering wheel primes the turbocharged engine and CVT to give maximum power for quick overtakes or hard acceleration. You can imagine it's a mini NOS button lah, if you like. Number 3, 4 display themes. The digital instrument cluster has 4 selectable themes, each one with its own elaborate startup animation. You can choose between a futuristic rev meter or 3 more conventional looking dials. The speedometer is a separate digital counter, ada macam Civic FD sikit. But there's still no temperature gauge. Number 2, birthday reminder. Now this is unique. The car has a reminder function for birthdays or anniversaries, so you will never forget important dates with your wife or husband again. It even comes with cute animations with cakes and flowers. To me, this is an extra safety feature. It can quite literally save your life. Number 1, got spare tire. While Japanese Daihatsu Rocky or the Toyota Race both don't have spare tires, the Perodua Ativa does have one. Not only that, it's a full-size spare with the same alloy wheel as the 4 outside, and the boot space is also unchanged at 369 liters. Now I'm feeling generous, so I'll give you an extra one. The gear up body kit is completely optional, so kalau tak suka, jangan ambil lah. No big deal. So what do you think of this list? Let me know in the comments. Thank you for watching and stay safe.